YouTube series. That's perfectly fine, Casper. If you hear me talking to myself at it, you can't sue. Because technically, we haven't. You can't sue because technically we didn't show your likeness in any form. Now, if we showed your face in any form, that's your gamer tag, but still. Then in that case, if any YouTuber could be sued by anyone they played with online. If you guys hear me talking to myself, these are the people. You have Casper, which is Mr. 360 No Scope. And then you have my Magic Zombie. And then you have Young Nixon Fixin, or Ethan Bradbury! Ethan. You did? Finally. Ethan Bradbury, join my game. I'm starting a Oh, well. I'm not playing zombies. I'm in Minecraft right now.
Minecraft, yes.
No, I'm just gonna make... I'm naming the seed for the world. I'm naming the seed for the world is Keemstar's Suicide. Keemstar... Dies. Perfect. Hold on. Let me make sure. It's alright, you can leave midway through this, it really doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, Ethan! Because it's a new YouTube series, Ethan! Ethan! Ethan, you will comply! You will comply and you will enjoy it. What? What the fuck, Casper? Join me, Ethan. Ethan. You're letting everyone down. You're letting everyone down. Everyone wants to meet Ethan. Everyone wants to meet Ethan Bradbury. Come on, Ethan. Don't let the people down. Well, you just gave away your, That bunny just ran lava. Okay. You just gave away your, Still. Alright, you know what? His name is Ethan Martinez. Go spam him in real life. He lives in London, New Jersey. Go spam him in real life. Don't know what part of London, but he lives there. Shh! They don't know that! They don't know that! They don't know that! What the fuck? Is that a bee or a fly in the room? Casper would be the one to ask that. This is Ethan exposed, guys. This is Ethan exposed. What? this is getting heated. I hope you guys have your audio included. Yeah, why are you guys arguing over school? If you're gonna argue over anything, please do not let it be school. Ethan, he did though, just the way you. What the fuck was that? That was half stroke, half words. Casper, whether you like it or not, because you're forced to. He had an orgasm. Seriously. Ethan, what would your mom show that message to her? Exactly. Where did he find Ethan's mom? Find Ethan's mom. Wherever you find Ethan, you find his mom, alright? Oh, well, he's gone. Yep, Daniel couldn't handle a cancer. Hold on, let me see if I can get him. Just Vape Nation since you were born. Vape Nation. Alright, well, I'm getting bored. I'm gonna go to another party and then commentate there. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna go to the other party. Hello, people. Only include your audio if you don't want me to. Who's winning? Alright, it does sound like you're winning.
He's getting low, he's getting snake. So far he got Winston, he got- oh, shit. Shit.
Welcome to Hanta 101. In this episode, we'll be showing you the monkey Harambe versus everything else.
I did exactly how it went. Actually. Shit.
What kind of tool?
Genji.
Is it random characters or any character?
Random. We were having this argument in messages where he started off like, you will call me playing the game. No. It's like, why? It's like, give me one good reason. At first, I just said, I'd rather have Pharah barrage me in the face and to be resurrected, and then to have tank. Yeah. And then he said, that's not a reason. Then I told him, because you only get play of the game as Genji.
Yeah, which if I was Bastion and he was Genji, honestly, he would die.
Roadhog, yeah.
I am a pro Bastion, you are not gonna argue with that. Like, Ferrest
God
wanted me to teach him the way. It's not an addiction!
I was doing so much good damage to you, too.
Trust me, it's not an addiction.
I was doing so much good damage to you. Yeah, you really didn't.
Trust me, it's not an addiction.
Could have hardly punched. Wow. Dick. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just playing Minecraft and starting a YouTube series on that.
Yeah.
Video lacks commentary. Did you guys include your audio or no?
I did.
Thank you, Alex. See, Alex is a trooper.
I saw it at the moment you joined, so I just said why not, because I was...
Well, come on, add it. Don't... It's not like a retard coolness.
Hello, dick.
I swear there was more... I swear there was more than one piece of wool. Oh, there they are.
Shit.
Well, that's the whole thing. You're not a better bastion.
That was my plan. The only way I would get you some drop charge you. So I needed to get some height on you. Really good.
Wow, I started off on no wood. It's literally, you throw a mine to your foot and then jump and press left trigger. Are you serious? It's jumping. It's jumping with an explosion. Like...
Okay, could you mind fucking off? That didn't work, did it?
Hey, Cornus! Alex! Alex, do you have Minecraft? Right. I know Cornus does, because he makes some massive-ass gardens. Join me! Join us! Let's do a YouTube series.
Featuring Cornus. One, I'm in a 1v1, too.
After that?
Maybe later.
After that?
Maybe after the 1v1. Oh, Jesus.
Alright, come on. When it's Cornus, you need to come, too.
Yeah, I mean, the only way I probably would have won knowing you is that if I charged you, but then if you had your mind, you could have bounced yourself, or play, or put a trap and trapped me. Exactly. Okay. Alright. Alright, back in the spawn. It wasn't a no-scope. Remember, you can't no-scope. It was glorious. What are you talking about? It was the best thing ever. You fool. Should have never popped your head out. Exactly. Plus, I could have just gone into spawn. You wouldn't have been able to do anything.
Why, AOD,
for context, he just got Mercy and I'm Widowmaker.
For context, because I'm not in your game.
Yeah, you're Bastion bullshit. That
Bastions are not bullshit. It's a... If it's in the game, it's usable.
My asshole. It's called pressing LB, looking for target, holding RT.
Shut up. Bastion requires skill, and you know it. Exactly. It requires skill.
Why don't I see you?
Bastions require skill. Alright? Don't be giving me those bullshit that they don't. Exactly! But it's not even that. Like, people say Bastion have no
skill.
Oh,
that's where you were.
Bastion requires skill. At least some form of skill.
You fear for your life, because knowing... Am I...
Are you really using Mercy's pistol to try killing him?
Really is. He was actually hitting me too. He can't
You're
do
supposed
anything.
To fly off an edge and
I mean,
not get
like
headshotted
has...
as you fall down. So that way he doesn't get the satisfaction of the kill and you get a new character. Oh, and yes, for the
right in spawn. So
well, then don't let him walk back and grab health. Don't let him walk back and grab health then.
He can't. We're on Gibraltar. We're on Gibraltar and I'm on the top section of like the thing up the stairs. Just exactly. Do it. Because we're never gonna get anywhere. If I really wanted to, I could have came over. If I really
like
wanted to, I
could have
came over
Lucio.
There and used the assault rifle. Oh, oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, you got to be shitting me. Oh, you really just have to be, like, literally stepping on my and then taking a dump on it.
What? What type of analogy is that?
Because I really do need to know.
There's the magic coolness.
Out, you son of a...
Sounds like every typical like teenager. I don't know where it came from, but I know
time.
Going outside is bad, so I'm never going outside again.
Oh shit. I fucked up. I fucked up. I thought I was hoping
hey, look,
you were
revive.
Just like did you weren't gonna go into sentry mode.
I'm gonna go back to
oh well.
It's not a
maybe.
Thing.
I don't
obviously
know.
If he died from it or is dying from it. Oh god, that's cliff.
I mean honestly, by the end of this you're gonna get play of the game for the Bastion kills.
Yeah, so there's no point in fighting so... Alex.
I mean I have to try.
Yeah,
I was challenged.
You're not gonna
I
get play
will,
of the
I
game.
Accepted the challenge.
True, but still, you're not getting play of the game. It's worthless. If you don't get play of the game, the whole purpose was... The whole point of you playing the game was useless.
I... What are you talking about? Well, that's... At least I know where you are now.
He's gonna start shooting you in the face.
Good.
Cause he's not a person.
Cause you're sitting in a corner as Bastion. Yep, I thought as much you'd do that. I had a feeling you'd do that. There was there would be no other reason for you to get up out of sentry mode and walk over to me other than to go into tank mode. That would
yeah.
Literally be no other reason for you to do so.
I mean,
so.
Yeah, well, with coolness, that would make sense. Coolness making that dumbass evil maniacal laugh that's not even maniacal at all.
There's literally
it sounds
only
like,
one
it sounds
he
like
would
an
ever
autist.
Get
it sounds like. Sounds like Alex's W in his name.
Oh, okay, running away.
Yeah, you better run.
If there's one thing Lucio is good at, it's running away now.
You can't beat your problems,
just
run from them.
Speeding along.
That was your mistake.
Never in your life. You know what? You know what? Yeah, I know. I can't do this shit anymore. I'm going to die now.
I'm doing this for my own purpose. Who is this mo man?
Get back here. I want you here. Close to me.
Okay.
Okay, now I need to find a Bastion and hook him. Shit! My health!
I feel like you've died.
Fuck was that? My health.
Yeah, it probably disintegrated.
What kind of shit is that? What kind of shit is that? My health. Mate, my health. What kind of shit is that? Oh, are you shithead? You. God damn it, I didn't think you would have you. Did you change the ultimate recharge time rate yet or something? Because you shouldn't have had your. Jesus Christ. I fucking hell, Bastion.
Yeah, that would make sense. Oh.
And this character ain't gonna do much because you're never gonna let me get time to set up a turret. Or if only if I set it up like right here. And you're never gonna come over here. So. Because I know you, you're never gonna fight me like a man. So, yeah. Or like a proper machine soldier, I should say. But I don't wanna die. Still a lot, being that your fire rate is absurd. I mean, you're a literal literal minigun, so yeah. He fires 200 RPM. He's... Or 2000 RPM. I think one of the two. That's why they can't nerf Bastion. Because that's how miniguns fire.
He's supposed to be a minigun.
Yes, he's a minigun. I don't even care anymore. It's just, I mean, that's probably play of the game right there because you destroy two things. And I'm not getting any characters that can honestly fight you, so. I thought as much. I knew that you would do something like that, because I heard you. This I can't do anything with. I won't have enough time to freeze you. You'll kill me before I can freeze you. Right there. Here you are setting up right now. So that when I walk through that door, you shoot the absolute living shit out of me.
He knows full well what he's doing.
Says the Bastion sitting in the corner right over the health pack. Asshole.
I don't think you guys are friends anymore.
Asshole. 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 I'm just gonna sit here. I know it was a mistake, but I have... What can I do? Explain to me, what do I do?
You run for your life and hope for the best.
Explain to me. Even if I got my ult. Even if I got my ult and I froze you, I wouldn't be able to do enough damage to kill you. You'd go tank form right away and then blast me to hell. Am I right or wrong here?
Wrong.
I know I'm right, because I've done it before and the same thing happened. But I'm getting... I'm getting guys that can't kill you. You left me with 15 health. 14 health.
Is it really
you mean
a
so that if I even get close to anywhere half your HP, you'll do that? You'll be in the corner over the health pack? I don't care anymore. I stole your health pack. Yep, there we go. Just as I expected to happen. I mean, you literally only have to look at... Oh, come on, game.
Maybe you should stop moving.
The payload stopped
me. Worn out memes. All around me are familiar memes. Worn out people like Harambe's dead now. Don't know where I'm going with this. Hey, look, it's an egg. Boop. There's a wall over there. That failed. Oh, look, there's a chicken that probably laid it. Oh, I thought the party's crashed for a second. Alex probably isn't alive and he's just holding in his inner demons of tears, just waiting for them to be released.
Not tears, just demons.
Okay. Where is an area I can put this in? What? Were you right?
Yep.
Yes.
No.
You must be. Never. You must learn the ways of a proper bastion, which means doo 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 doo. A proper bastion will not let anything stop him, even a Genji. He has a tank form. He has a tank form. He's not afraid to use it.
Oh, damn it. I could get away. I had a plan there. I had a plan.
Did your plan
I
work?
I hope they would work. Yep. Pulse bomb does enough damage to kill you, tank form. That's about the longest I have in a while. That's about the longest I have in a while.
It's become night time, so I'm probably gonna not mind.
All around me are familiar faces.
It's old.
Worn out places. Worn out place first. I want you to die. What part of that do you not understand?
I heard Bastion tank form.
Yeah, he did doo-doo-doo-doo, basically.
Doo-doo-doo-doo! Remember that play of the game you got earlier today where you ulted, a Roadhog pulled you in, you killed the Roadhog, and then you ulted again? That was amazing.
You see, this can only be good if I could aim right about now.
So basically, any Bastion challenge. I can hear the echo shock outside, and it's so happy. Scared me. Aw, it moved away. The ice cream truck was so happy, and now I'm sad that it's gone. I can hear my sister talking to my cat. Like, it's some sort of baby. She's like, aw, my baby! It's kinda creepy. Did you just say I'm gonna fuck you to my cat? The fuck? I think there's some problems.
Yes. The junk is finally dead.
Well, you lost, Colin. Let's just give up.
It's finally dead. After years of struggle. After years of
no,
struggle,
but all those Bastion kills, you know, you know he's not getting it. Oh my god, is it really?
Yeah.
That's sad! That is sad! That's sad, it took you that long to kill that Bastion? Almost 30 minutes? Almost took you a half an hour. Probably like 25. It would've been funny if you would've gotten Bastion again. It's like, finally, Bastion's dead! Just goes, sees Bastion, oh yay, I'm still Bastion! Just, all you see is, wonder if Alex leaves the game. And how did that make you feel, Alex?
Like I wanted to jump out my window, and I live in a four-story building, head first.
It's not that drastic, but it's pretty drastic. I mean, talk about suicide here, man. You have a life. Tina, shut up! Can't sing. Bastion. You had to play Bastion to win that 1v1, so did you really win? Oh look, it's nighttime. Run to the village, It's just that you were surrounded by your team. You say that I'm the hoe? Look at what you look like. Bring it around town. Cereal? My cereal. No? What cereal? Bitch, that's mine! What? Sure. You're a fat one.
Says you. Take a moment to realize what the majority of the skirmish. Now, are you going to really judge me?
They left. Why? So you mean never? Yeah, what's wrong with that? Yeet, nigga. You thought you were getting proposed to? Yeet, nigga. Back on my door. What's wrong with everything going into my house? This is why I do this. Come on, shit, entering my house when I'm away? What, is your game over? Come on, get on Minecraft then. Join me in my world. Join me.
What for? What exactly can your world give me?
Fun and satisfaction of YouTube. You're a dick. No, come on, coolness. Look, I know what it has in I know what my world has in store for coolness. It has the option to make a huge, huge garden. Yes. And his are his the gardens he makes aren't even automatic. They're just self-made. So he has to go through planting and destroying everything.
Hey, you know what? Fuck it. Go into Minecraft.
Yay! He's done with the Bastion torture. They need to make a Overwatch skin pack in Minecraft and just put Bastion. I will literally buy that and only be Bastion. Oh look, rotten flesh.
Fuck the red team.
No, I suppose if
you talked about it yesterday.
Fuck the red team.
What do you think, Winston? Didn't Reaper tear up your base not that long ago? Takes off his glasses. Fuck the red team. Alright. Well, we have coolness and wonder. Yeah, you're right about that. Let's turn that off and that. Alright, just pull your map and come to me. Alex
yes.
is. Wow, I got a little bit of lag there. You still have that skin? You're still having that skin on?
You're a monstrosity.
Alright, well, now that these people are here, I can task Colonus with farming. Because that's the main thing he loves, fucking farming.
I can do redstone stuff if you have any.
Oh, I don't. This is a brand new world.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh, there's lava right here in the blacksmith. I already took everything from there. Yeah, there's...
You need a lava pit. There.
Yeah, I know, but still. There's lava there. Alright, hold on. Let me get you guys. Fuck you guys, bread. Bread, the peasant's food. Here you go, here's 42 pieces of lava split between the two of you. What the fuck was wrong with this one? Here. 21. As long as you keep them enclosed with all the gates that are around here, you can find. What are you doing, Alex? That's your food. Alright. Alex, you wanna come with me mining?
Sure.
Alright. Oh yeah, you do that. Alex, don't get in my way. I don't wanna. Oh wait, I forgot I turned off PvP so I can't hurt anyone. I do. I have two. I have one in my chest and then one on me. Here you go. There's another one in my chest.
Oh,
and here you go. Alex, there you go. There's another one. Hold on. Does anything farming? Hold on. Let me do something real fast. Here you go. That's for attacking mobs.
That's for attacking mobs. I know how Minecraft works.
No, I'm just giving you stuff right now. I'm gonna have to get you more iron right now. You forgot your axe over here. I'm just gonna put it in the chest. No, there's another one. I'm just gonna put this one in the chest. And throw anything farming related into the chest. You can also. Yeah, dude, that's insane. Have you seen it, Alex, before? At any point of its creation?
Of course I haven't. I didn't even know he had Minecraft.
He has this huge farm that takes up biomes. Yeah. Been around with it since it's like autosave, and we threw. We just had a whole PvP fight in it, just in that world. Amazing. Yeah, it honestly is amazing. And he does it. I guarantee you, Alex, if we come back in an hour, that thing's gonna be like a half, like one third of what it is in the other world. Oh, yeah. Where did you go, Alex?
Where did you go?
Went into a cave. Where did you go?
Oh, you went that way.
You went in the complete opposite direction. Come on, Alex. Hurry up. Get over here. Honestly, they just need to change Bastion's name. They need to change Bastion's name to, like, play of the game. Alex, I'm right here.
Oh.
I hear skeletons, we might want to watch out. No, they run inside houses at night. It's uneasy. Ow. Ow. I'm dying, Alex.
This is why Alex. You should have blocked off this lava.
I don't care. No, we need that lava, remember?
Kill them. You can block
off
some of it.
Actually, don't kill
it.
I'm gonna die. I'm at 2 hearts. That's my bed, Coolness. Why you do this to me? Damn it, now if I die, I'm gonna spawn at the normal spawn. Hey Alex, look, it's something. Go kill it. Shut up. Shut up. As far as you know, it's not. As far as they know, it's not. The YouTube people and Twitch people.
Okay, Twitch is a live stream. Okay, one, Twitch
Shut
is
up.
A live stream.
Shut
two,
up.
You need to actually
Shut
edit
up.
The video for them
Shut
to
up.
Not see.
Shut up! You're boiling it! You soiled it! Soiled it! Oh, look. Alex.
Don't start that.
Alex, look. I think there was an Enderman over here. Let's go kill it. Where's the black guy? There's no black guy here. It lied to me.
Exactly.
No.
What is that supposed to mean?
There's no
I wish PvP could cut your head off right at the moment.
God damn, Alex. Alright, well, this cave is useless. Hey, look, a spider. Hey, look, a cow. Honestly, we really don't even need meat. Because with the farm, Coolness is... You guys won't believe it. You probably... Run. Run.
Good job.
Run. No. Hit that thing with one hit.
That
you
moment you're
B,
fighting an enemy
press...
but accidentally drop your weapon. Like, well...
Well, better yeah. run. No, that happens and then you hear the Nicktoons thing that goes, gotta blast! There's a creeper down there.
Oh, hello, creeper.
Which way do you want to go? Left? Let's go this way. And then we'll go the other way. And I'm running out of torches, so I'm gonna need coal and more wood. Wanna make sure- Alex, just go up ahead and kill anything. I finished a fight! I know it's not the words, but still. Halo. The worst
There's
part is with the little bar that says how many people are watching me, it's so hard to see what durability I have on my stuff, so I can't tell if it's about to break or what. Yeah.
I found some coal.
Yeah, sure. Alright, Alex, I guess we're going this way? I guess so.
Mm-hmm. That way's the other way's a dead end.
Oh yeah, you were right to go this way. This was a mine shaft. Alright, give me the coal that you just got. I want to make
the coal.
Yeah, I want to make more torches. There's a ravine down there. Alright, you
mine
grab all the iron.
Mine shafts are commonly connected to ravines. I know pretty much everything about Minecraft.
Lag.
Including some redstone mechanics, not all of them. I'm not Seth Bling or something.
Well, the way you're saying it makes you sound like Seth Bling right now, so don't.
As soon as I'm able to learn how to program and actually write programs and read programs, then maybe, most likely. But not now.
Once I do all that, I'm officially Seth Bling.
I want to.
You're just too lazy. Ooh, fancy. I am taking no classes besides the classes I'm forced to take in school.
Apparently
it's summer, so... Not like museum art.
It is so unbelievably dark, but I am running around in the dark, not getting any spawns with no torches. And just
they always spawn 15 blocks away from you.
Yes, but I'm running through dark caves without ever... I haven't placed a torch once, and I found another exit. I don't know where you went, so I have to run back to you.
I went in a whole other direction. I was going in the opposite direction of you. There's trash. That's what I do.
So do I.
No, because you still need to.
You still technically need to, but you don't have to.
No, you need to. Easier. Why the fuck was there a case fighter that just spawned right the fuck in front of me? Get the fuck away from me.
Minecraft have spawners. They spawn case fighters.
But how did it spawn? From where I am, there are spawners.
Was the spawner covered in torches?
There was no spawner where I am.
You need to find the spawner. The spawner is always covered behind something.
Don't like this. I know there's cave spiders everywhere. I found the spawner. No, you're gonna have to get your own. Fuck off, spiders. Get the fuck away from me, spiders. Alex, if you come to me, go away. Alex, if you come to me,
Oh, I see the spawner.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. And a skeleton is shooting me. From where? Right there. Villagers be good, bro.
Some villagers, at least. Most villagers are just straight up trash.
Fuck.
I got us plenty of string so we can go fishing and, you know, make bows and shit. Hi, Alex! He had his death wish. He has a death wish. It's a death wish, just like when a Bastion shoots at a Genji when he's reflecting. Just...
All my teammates shot you. Next thing you know, I'm getting obliterated as if I was shooting you. Like, teammates, why? Yeah, I know. I was there.
That's sad. Your teammate. He felt it, just straight on.
AOD, where are you while I'm endless amount of spiders with no torches?
Oh, I'm just destroy the spawner.
I can't stop the spawner because I have no torches and they'll endlessly spawn.
Destroy the spawner.
I have a stone pick, and it takes
That's good enough, just use it.
Spiders.
It takes long, but not, like, extremely long. Alex, I'm gonna try getting to you before you just... Alex, I'm gonna get to you before you just die. Cause knowing the way Alex is, he's just gonna collapse on the floor of Max. Where is this so-called spawner?
And are you doing all the iron in the world right now?
I am.
I've picked up, like, 7 veins of iron that you've probably walked past.
Probably. Good. How much iron do you have?
Really good.
Alright, Alex, you left me again, so have fun dying.
Where did you just go? I went in a straight line from where you for where I just was.
I found you were talking about.
Yeah, fix it.
Oh, that was annoying.
Yeah. Basically, oh, you already wrecked.
Shit
out
of me, man.
Use
your sword.
There's more, there's another spawner in there, so.
Iron here that you can get. Grab that iron. Damn, I supposed to lie. There's not another spawner. I just said the only spawner there. There's lava above us. Look, Alex. Ready? Lava.
Idiot. Why would you ever? Yes, he did. Literally just threatened his life.
There's an update.
The farmer villagers do actually farm. The problem is they haven't implemented a way for you to actually get the things from them.
They should implement.
So they'll do the farming, but you can't harvest it from them.
There's three ways to go here, Alex. There's down, and then there's straight. So you go down there, I'll go down here.
Do you have? Oh wait, I need a crafting table. I need a furnace from the table.
I have a crafting table on me.
Then build a furnace.
Okay, I need the cobble, kind of. What reputation? Wait, I'm dead.
Twitch
already.
Does not allow death on stream.
Just dies. Just like. Sneezes twice and just instantly collapses. I mean, they banned Keemstar. Why not ban the? Why not ban the guy who sneezes?
Keemstar. Everyone knows Keemstar and how much his rage just. It's not good for anyone.
It's
not good for anyone or any community.
That's why they call him Cancer Alert. I guarantee you, this video is somehow gonna make way all the way to Keemstar. And he's gonna be like DDoSing me, telling people
it.
Where I live.
He hit the include my audio button.
Oh my god. Coolness!
He finally learned. He's finally learned that the button existed.
I've been used to,
you know, not hitting the button for so long.
Because it doesn't exist. We're never gonna forget your little period of time where you didn't know the button existed. And you were just so confused.
It wasn't there, I swear to freaking Christ, it wasn't there.
You had to enable it in your settings.
I know I had to enable it in my settings, and that's what I ended up doing.
Alex, if you come down here, there's redstone. You see my name?
And I'm making an iron pick.
Yeah, I have a bunch of iron, so we can go down there.
If you have enough iron, and you find, like, a lava pit, like,
oh,
just create, like,
I was making a bucket
buckets
too.
And bring up a bunch of lava.
I was making buckets, too. I need to smelt more iron.
I need to move. Alex, you just put coal in. Alex, make another furnace.
You do it.
I'm getting more coal for us. At least you. How the fuck did you spawn?
I'm working on farming, so don't worry about me.
Yeah, you won't die, because technically right about now you have infinite food.
I still have 19 loaves of bread, so I'm fine.
Damn, you've only used a little bit of it? Damn, I thought you would have
used. I only used two because I'm not running around.
True.
All I'm doing is mining blocks.
And cool, and
of
once
dirt.
You do that, once you get all the wheat and stuff, just put it in the chest of my house. Especially the potatoes. Oh, look, it's slime, Alex. Alex, you have a slime.
kill the slime, get a slime ball, make a sticky piston, and then make a trap.
What the fuck? You sound like the most demented person in the world right about then.
What can I say? I love traps.
I guess they can call
okay.
you the trap queen.
Did you guys go into a cave that was right next to the village that was like kind of surrounded by grass?
No, we went all the way in another direction. We went to a desert.
Okay, because I'm going to cover it up. And I don't want you guys to be stuck in the hole.
Spiders!
I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave it just in case. Wait, I have my map on me. I can just see where you guys are. Oh yeah, you guys are really far away. I'll just cover this thing up.
Alright, I have 3 slime balls.
So how confused were you guys when I said that I finally hit the include audio button?
We probably felt like idiots because we were talking to you and then, no. Yeah.
I completely, because I was like, after this game of Overwatch, I might have to hit that include audio button. And then I join your world and I'm just so preoccupied with farming. And then I remembered, oh, that's right. He's broadcasting. That's right. The button. It does exist.
Just it exists. Sounds like some like
they
old.
They do exist.
Alex isn't moving again. Is he in the party still? Yeah, he's still in the party. He's just not moving.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
I don't disconnect from Minecraft.
No, you definitely can. I have before.
Why are you out here playing Xbox?
That's Alex's mom. Yep, you know what? Alex is gonna disconnect and take the Xbox back to his room and get crappy internet.
Well, he has all the iron.
I have all the iron right now. Here, Alex. Guys, leave a like and stream if you don't like Alex's mom. Or leave a like and if you don't like Alex's mom. I'm pretty sure no one does. I feel like Alex is the best person to be yelled at by his mom because his gamertag has his name in it. And people are like, Alex, how do they know your name? You'd be giving away your private information and you're just like, no.
Well, I mean, your friends know your name. It says it in the thing.
It literally says, Wonder of... Wonder space of Alwus. The wonder of a stroke victim. More swords. Don't want that. Don't want these. Torches. That's what I was getting. Torches.
Alright, now that I finished the digging part of my thing.
Cool. One thing I don't like about Minecraft is the torch is really cool. I'm not gonna argue with that. I feel like Alex is gonna end up dying. You know what? Just so Alex doesn't die, I'm. Alright, check that. I'm gonna go project. Alex, he'll find a way to die. Even if he's standing still, he'll find a way to die.
I hear a zombie. I don't see a zombie, but I hear a zombie, and that concerns me.
Yeah, we hear spiders too, but no spiders. But we're concerned.
I know, but I'm on the surface. Oh, there's the zombie.
Exactly.
I'm just gonna cover up this hole.
More scary underground.
Just gonna cover up this hole.
I'm just covering
the zombie
up Alex
doesn't
right
bother
now.
Me.
I don't want Alex to die. If Alex dies, it's all over. Not really, because I'm still here. But so is Alex. Perfect. Alright, I think Alex is protected from behind. So how many buckets of lava do we need? We need 3 on the bottom, 3 on the top, and 3 on the sides.
I need 14 total. That's what I need.
No, you need not. You need 8 in total, technically. Or 10? No, 11. Ten. Total.
If without the the corners, I need 10.
10 in total, yeah.
I would like, technically I just need a few. Just get me a few, get me to a portable lake, and I'll just run back and forth. As long as it's nearby.
Oh no, I'm just gonna leave these two chests here, and I'm gonna just throw stuff in them. That's useless, like these minecarts, spider eyes, this broken pickaxe, this zombie flesh, this old sword, this bone, this one piece of cobblestone, these two pieces of cobblestone. A single piece of gold, which I'm actually gonna keep because we could use that. Turn these blocks of iron. Turn these iron ingots into blocks. So that way they don't take up more space.
For a second, I thought this horse was a zombie. Because it's becoming night again. It was day for a while, now it's night again.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna leave Alex with some safety stuff. I'm just gonna leave him with some of the trash until he can't pick anything up. Alex, inventory full already? Oh, it's not. Okay, that's good. I think Alex is back.
Hello?
Alex, we heard your mom yell.
Hi, noob!
I told everyone if just to like the video if they don't like your mom, because they could hear your mom.
And were you just dumping junk into me?
Yeah, just stuff I didn't want to. Buckets of stuff I'm gonna go get.
I finally finished the digging portion for my farm.
Here.
Now it's time for the building portion.
Alex, come here. There's lava. There's this is what I was talking about with the redstone.
Well, that's a skeleton. Can I take that on? I don't think I can. He's got a bow. He's got a sword.
Yeah,
I don't even have a stone sword. It's a wooden sword.
I block up this water. Oh, you missed some redstone right there.
So, Alex.
Yes.
Why does your mom not like you playing Xbox?
One, because I never play my Xbox in the living room, but that's where my router is right now, so...
Well, that's because you were playing... You wouldn't really have that many problems if you were playing Minecraft in your room, but...
No, trust me.
I tried to play Minecraft with my friends on...
In my room,
with this current internet, didn't work. Hold on, I have to go.
Alex sounds so innocent, and his mom sounds so abusive. Sounds. Not it. We're not making any claims here, but it just sounds abusive. Like, Alex!
Seems I have to now move it back to my Xbox, so I have to get off her right now.
Alright.
Give him, like, all the iron.
Why? Oh, no, I have plenty of iron. And I'm not going back without Alex, so...
Oh, no.
Alex, just whatever you do, don't die. That's my one rule of thumb for you. Just don't die.
First rule of Minecraft, don't die.
Second rule of Minecraft, mine.
Especially very far away from where you set up.
Yes.
First rule of Minecraft is craft a bed before nighttime and get a spawn point set up. Second rule is don't die too far away from that spawn point.
Third rule is just don't be bad. Fourth rule is never move your Xbox to the living room. Final rule is never be Alex.
Yeah, that tends to be a bad thing.
Move up.
There goes Alex. lost our only trooper. Surprised we've came this far and not found the diamond yet. How much iron would you need?
Technically, I just need 3 buckets to make my infinite water trick, but
you'll
know,
need 2 technically.
Technically, I only need 2, but to make it work the way that I use for my farms, I use 3 for maximum efficiency.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. What do you do? Alright, well,
it doesn't really matter. There is, like, a ton of iron in
actually,
the world.
Actually, how long have I been playing Minecraft for?
I don't know.
Because I don't want to make this video more than an hour. Or more than 2 hours. Because then Twitch has trouble uploading it. So you know what? Whoever's viewing it right now, actually someone watching it, I'm going to end the stream, and then I'm just going to start another one up for the next episode. Alright? So let me just, before I do this, I want to check Twitch.
2 episodes in 1 day.
Mr.
Not many
Awesome
YouTubers
Pants.
Do that.
Thank you, Mr. Awesome Pants, for viewing it. I'll check you in the next... shut the fuck up. Coolness. Alright, I'll see you in the next stream.
It's such a good
and
name,
Diamond
though.
Boy, I did not find any diamonds yet. I'm going to start up a new stream in a second, because this is going on YouTube. It's going to UnknownGamer19. So, yeah.
I could not find you on YouTube. I tried so hard, and I couldn't do it.
It's Unknown Space Gamer19.
I tried every way of doing Unknown Gamer 19. I just could not find you.
I'll send you the link later.
The YouTube doesn't know who you are.
I'll send you the link later, alright?
You're truly unknown because YouTube does not give a shit.
Alright, I'll see you guys in the next stream.